Hey y'all, it's Mystery Monday number 5, which means we're only 5 more left after today, which makes me really sad.
Yay!
Oh. Well, today we're going to be exploring Virginia. The beautiful love signs, we are here in Abington to start. We're going to check it out and then move on to some more spots in Virginia. Ready, girls?
Yep. No.
They're ready.
Really?
Yeah.
Ah, very cool.
What is it?
Look.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Oh,
how pretty. Look how pretty. Isn't that cool? Makes me think of it more. No, you cannot climb that.
It's a bell.
That's so cute. You want to play chess?
No.
I don't think I know how.
I do.
Do you?
Yep. I don't know how to play chess.
Trying to swing, girls?
Yep.
It's beautiful. I thought the Martha Inn was absolutely gorgeous. Probably not a place that kids would like to stay, but a very fun couple getaway. What'd you think, girls?
Good.
All right, on to the next stop. Really?
Yeah, look.
That's cool. Hey girls, let's ride bikes on the creeper trail instead. What do you think?
No.
What are you doing, Katie?
Hitching a ride.
Hitching a ride? What?
I need to go back home.
Home. The creeper trail is so much fun to ride bikes on, run on, walk on. What a beautiful place to come out and play. So pretty here. Love it. This is the rhododendron trail. Hoping to see some pretty rhododendrons because they are in bloom right now.
I want to ride red horses.
What? What about the horses?
Can we ride horses instead of walking?
Really? Yeah, I'd do that.
Maybe one day.
Yes,
you are. Come on.
Look at the baby horse.
We found the horses or the ponies, rather.
Baby horse.
I want to name him Zeus.
Zeus?
Hey Zeus. Comet? Comet. Yeah, he's Comet.
Are you naming him?
Yes. That one right there is Midnight. That one right there is, Kilex.
Yeah.
That one right there is Comet. And that one right there is Brownie. Come
on. Those are great names.
Hey, come here. Come here.
No. Don't get too close. What do you think, girls?
It's good, but it's scary because those are right there.
Allie, don't pet it.
Oh, they're so pretty.
It says not to pet.
We're not petting our feet.
Don't let it get through that foot thing.
Katie?
What? Where's
Come on, Katie.
No.
Let's go.
No. Hey, boy.
Come on.
Don't touch him. Don't make any eye contact.
What?
Because they're falling.
Hey, stop. Did the horses come up here?
Probably. So watch for horse food. Yeah. Come on, Katie.
It's so beautiful. Look.
Oh, wow. It's gorgeous. I love it.
Yeah. There's a valley over there.
Is there?
Like I see.
Oh, yeah. Oh wow, be careful.
I want to go over there.
Wait up. Be careful, Allie.
I will.
All right, be careful. Be careful, Katie. Still see the horses? You're making me so nervous.
Good job.
Good job. You made me extremely nervous, Ellie. I had a little bit of a panic attack watching you.
Little?
Yeah, okay, big panic attack. You scare me to death, kid.
This is the hardest part.
Be careful. Yeah. Okay, coming.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Yep. It's a little close.
It's okay. Breathe. Back away. So pretty. Oh, hello. You're okay. Just back away. Allie, do not tell the horse to move closer.
Hey, I'm the animal whisperer.
Okay.
Get closer to them.
That's the boy. Is this the boy? Yep. So beautiful. So little.
I don't. I promise.
How cute.
Yeah, I know. He's following.
You want to give it a belly rub?
Yeah, because it looks like it wants it.
I know.
What? Just don't step on
okay. Me. Isn't that sweet?
Hurry, get a picture.
Okay. Oh, so cute. And another little one.
Comet's getting nothing right now.
Which one's Comet?
You know, the one, the furry one up there?
Oh, yeah.
I named a little baby, Dory.
Dory?
Yeah. And the older baby?
Yeah?
Caleb.
Love it.
Wait, no, they're both girls.
Are they?
Rose and Rosemary. Katie, hey, look, the baby!
I saw.
Look at the other one. That one's way tinier, though.
Oh, they're so pretty. You're fine, Katie.
He tried to eat the ladies over there's bag. Oh, no.
You're okay.
I just realized we're surrounded by horses. And not. Mom, look at the baby. It's sitting down now. Katie, do you see it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy.
Sleeping.
It's eating sleeping because its eyes are closed.
Oh.
Mom, I think the father's mad.
Soon.
I would want that.
You have to learn to cook by the fire.
Okay.
Let's go, girls.
Leave the food with us.
Yeah. No. Come on, let's go.
No.
Almost there.
No.
All right, girls, come on, let's go.
We're not kidding.
Yeah.
We'll stay here.
I'm serious. Let's go.
We're serious.
No. Let's go.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Hope the bears don't get you.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Okay. See ya.
Wonder how long they'll stay there.
Leave the food. Seriously.
Nope. Food goes with me. All right, girls. Let's go.
No.
Yeah.
see it now.
Isn't it beautiful?
Okay. Come up here.
It's alright.
What?
It's alright.
Look how pretty that is.
It looks exactly like the view that horses.
The what view?
The horse view.
Oh yeah, over there.
Yeah. Except that one was easier.
This is beautiful. View from the other side. Absolutely beautiful up here. Love it.
Hey guys, mommy.
Oh, a musician? That's what she can go study for.
No.
That's cool.
I don't want to be a musician.
I'm gonna go to the University of Southern California.
For
and
what?
After that. For business.
What and business? What kind of business?
And then I will go off to culinary school and then start my own bakery.
Nice.
And then I'll go to culinary school in high school.
That sounds cool. What do you think, girls?
Good.
Pretty?
Yep. There's a book on you, by the way. Yep. Zero.
What? Zero?
Just let me, Mom. It's about to sting you.
It's okay. It won't hurt me. Right, a little bit of bouldering. Good job. Well, I loved Grayson Highlands. I thought it was a beautiful place to explore. So many great trails to go on. The ponies were so beautiful. I give it a 10. Our next adventure is to find gas. My car says we have 0 miles left. And the nearest gas station is supposedly 10 miles outside of the park. So we hopefully will make it. Stay tuned to see if I have to run to get gas. And we made it, thank goodness. But at this price, I'm not gonna get that much. Well, thank goodness we made it. And since I had to have that close encounter, I needed a drink. Drove up White Top Mountain Road. It's this curvy gravel road up to one of the highest points in Virginia. All right, girls, what'd you think of Grayson Highlands?
Three? Seven.
What was your favorite part about it?
Pony, ice cream.
All right, headed to dinner now, say goodbye.